The PT is just a small aspect of what we do, okay? So they get comfortable with being uncomfortable. It really relates to the fact of, hey, you put out in this area for PT, that's only gonna translate to what we do on our day-to-day operations. We need to be at a different level. We need to perform at a different standard. And so we started pushing our guys. We have done a lot more HIIT style PT, specific strength programs that are encompassing all of the muscular endurance plus the cardiovascular side of things. So quick burst of short energy that just kind of develops and increases across the board. We have a different standard. So 85 is what our minimum standard for Air Force PT is. What we're not saying it's failing below 85, but that's where we want our guys to be at. If not, we're in a remedial training status. So with that, we started pushing our guys to be at that 90 mark. And that's where we've seen a huge increase. So once we started working on the PT, the nutrition side, that's when we started developing and seeing that, hey, we have a change. We have guys that are losing drastic weight. We're seeing guys that the run times are improving. Muscular endurance is improving. And so that's where we're starting to push.
60, hey, chest all the way down, chest all the way down. All the way down to the ground.
I'd like to find another unit, another squad, you know, whatever the case is, you know, that has about the 80 personnel or more, and see if there's someone that can, yeah, challenge them. Hey, you know, I'd like to see another 100%. 16 years in, I've never seen 100% passing PT rate. I'd like to see it go out, and because, you know, we need a healthier lifestyle. We need a fit to fight force. You know, that's what they're pushing for.